Hello there, this is Lata Brouwer and you are watching Violin Lounge TV, where you will learn to improve your violin or viola playing with joy. And this video is about practicing. And a lot of people playing the violin or viola don't really know what practicing is. They think that it's just the boring repetitions of pieces over and over and over again. While there are so many different ways. And maybe you should first know the definition of practicing. Because I read in the book of Bodan Warschau, Master Your Stage Fright. I will post a link to that book in the description below, because it's a very interesting book to read about stage fright, but it's also about musicianship in general. And he writes that nobody has found a definition for music that really covers everything. But there has been found a definition for practicing. And practicing is actually ignoring certain factors, so you can focus on just one factor. And for example, if you play very slowly and you ignore the rhythm, so you ignore the factor of rhythm and are not judging yourself on playing in rhythm, but you can focus on, for example, intonation. That is a good way to look at practicing, because you can't learn several things at the same time. You can eventually do several things at the same time, but you can never learn several things at the same time. So, if you want to practice really well, then you need to really focus on one specific part you would like to learn, you would like to improve. If you would like to improve your intonation, you should ignore everything else and just focus on that, or just focus on one note, or one interval, or whatever, or one position change. So I hope I've started a little thinking about practicing, because practicing can really be fun and relaxing and meditative. It can be a great way to spend your time. So I hope with these two things I have maybe inspired you. What do you think about this? Let me know in the comments below what you think about practicing, how you do it, and what you think about what I just said, that practicing is ignoring certain factors, so you could focus on one factor and then learn something on that or improve that. All right. Thank you for watching Violin Lounge TV. Do you have questions for me on violin or viola playing? Post a comment below or send an email to info@violinlounge.com. Do you like this video? Please click on like. Do you want more violin top tips? Then subscribe to my e-zine at violinlounge.com. I wish for you to express your unique beauty through the violin. Happy playing. Bye bye. Join me in the free workshop Weight versus Pressure, where I teach you to play the violin effortless with a beautiful tone. Go to www.violinlounge.com/free-workshop to get direct access to this workshop. I'm sure it will be worth it.